everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Sheppy, and we're gonna play Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. And we're gonna continue on with the treasures. Now we are in Chapter 9, the Middle Way, I think it's called. And, yeah, there are three treasures which we got one of. So, two more to go in this one. Let's freaking get it. So. Jump down, and then you come into a big room, then it's on the left side. Gotcha. What's up, people? Alright.
Just go on.
Come on.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
He's not enjoying that one, I feel like. Dude, how much further is it? Jesus. Do what? Yo. Dude, what is happening here, dude? Like, I try to swing at him, but it doesn't work. There we go. Like, am I supposed to be doing something here? Or is that just how long it takes? There we go. Jesus. Alright, here's the drop. I'm gonna go this way. And there's the treasure. Is that globe? Maybe. May God help me. Hey, maybe not. Maybe the other collectibles in here somewhere.
I found a stairway.
Did you? Did you now? The other one is actually in here. Oh, but not yet. Somewhere on the wall. Over there. What's going on? Hey, I can get up here. Maybe. Do you mind getting that, or are you just gonna stand there? Thank you. Do we need to rotate the globe, maybe? That was creepy. Why is nobody helping me with this? Man. Alright, maybe there's more to do up here. Let's check. I don't remember this. There's a gate on the other side. Bugs, yay. Are spiders considered bugs? No, spiders are spiders, right? I don't even know. Now what? Jump over there? There's no way. Is there? Yo. Let me try. Okay. Now what? There's no way I'm like that jump to the beam. I see another brazier over there. I'm officially confused again. Because there's no way for me to go back. Now. Oh. There's a chain. I didn't even see that. Alright. Ow. What the hell? Now what?
There's another bracelet down there.
Down where?
You're gonna have to light that last bracelet before we jump out. Nice one.
Ah, this is a collectible.
Get on the other crank. Help me open it. Let's give it a go. There we go.
All right.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet. I hate getting wet. Don't be such a sissy.
Do I gotta die for it? What, I cannot dive? What do you mean? Was that some- wait, hold on, let me watch the video. Are you supposed to catch it?
Get on the other crank, help me open it. Let's give it a go.
What a stupid location for a collectible. So stupid, man.
I hate getting wet.
There we go. All right. Those should be all here. Nice. Let's continue on. Chapter 10. Two out of seven. Looks very bright and friendly. I love it. You walk down steps. That's off to the left. Why can I salute? Every time I press square, I salute. Can y'all get a move on? How did I miss that? I really did not pay attention to my surroundings, huh? Alright, that's 3 out of 7. Some more stairs. Then next to a fountain. How did I get this one? Are you serious? I'm going back into a darker alley. Through like a metal gate thing. That one's pretty obvious. There could be a good chance that we have that one. You do that. Yeah. There's the metal gate. Let's go through. Come on, Sully. What the hell am I doing? Nice. Friendly locals. Love it. Okay, the collectible was over there. Still is. I don't know how I missed that one. Maybe I wasn't even looking for collectibles. I was just playing the game and then picking up whatever caught my eye. Okay, I think we're in a hotel. Excuse me. Do I need to go over here? Nope. Where do I go, people? Wait, wasn't there a ladder? That looks climbable. Collectible right here. That's 5 out of 7. Two more. Now we're fighting people. Keep running. To the right, right before the blue fence, next to some boxes. There's a high chance that I don't have that one. Cause I just wanted to get away from whoever was chasing me. Let this dude go so fast. Jesus Christ, that scared me. Are you not even gonna chase me? Thank you. Oh. Hold on. What is that one trophy with the brute? Where's that one at? Hit three enemies with fish in the market. Mm-hmm. Successfully counter all of a brute's damage-giving attacks. I'm so confused by that. Isn't it just doing those things? Like pressing triangle and square? Isn't that countering? I'm so confused by that trophy. How do I grab a fish? Hold on. Yo. Isn't this the market? What? Ow. Hold on. How do I grab a fish? This should be the market right here. I didn't even know I can pick up melee weapons. Oh well. There we go. He's gonna need a sturgeon. Wow. I only needed one more. Alright. Treasure right here. Boom. 6 out of 7. Easy. Let's see. Alright, we're gonna keep it going. Oh, wow. Got that one. So the last one. Wow, what the hell? All so close by. Okay, this should be it though. And this. Three out of nine. All right, let's get it. Okay, right in the beginning of the chapter.
Hey guys, secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Only one way to find out.
Another monument.
Expecting something different?
I don't know if I got that one. Hmm.
Ooh.
Probably. I do not, okay. Walking down a hallway with statues left and right. That's off to the side.
Oh, we're good. Come on down.
And turn on my tweaks here. Do they got certain symbols? The symbols on the floor. But not here. What?
It's in the not game script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher?
I'll try.
The moon will show the way. Moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a moon. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
Yes. I wouldn't mind.
The moon? Is there a moon symbol right here?
Does this mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so. So if I stand here... This is it. Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever. I think we have to pull them at the same time.
What if you're wrong?
Yeah, I like this on, man.
Okay, the collectible is right there, so. Already got that one. Okay, on the way to the middle we see in the background. Go slightly left to that one. Okay.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it? And those assholes in black suits.
Some sort of mechanism.
Wait, do I need to go up there?
It's scattered the gears all over the room. Who knows?
Okay, will you tell me to figure it out? People trapped in here until we do.
Because in the video, they went up here. And what's behind the pillow? So we already got that one. No. This one has a cross on it. Yeah, sure, that's where I wanted to put that. Maybe I gotta find all the crosses. Oh, there's one more up there, cool. Not sure where I'm going. That's a hint. Cross and the four dots. Cross and four dots. No. That should work, right?
Okay. That didn't work.
Wait, what?
Maybe they're in the wrong place. Is there anything else about that one?
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Hey, it looks like the two gears next to each other rotate in opposite directions.
Ah, I get it. No. Excuse me, can I get the small one, please? Fine. Thank you. Okay, that should be right. Hell yeah. Alright, next collectible. It's another room. Alright. No! Already got that one too. I'll go check it out. I remember this. We gotta line it up to where it looks like that. Can we move these? Or do we just figure out the placement? Wait a minute. That looks like we can move this. Does it not? Or is it for the door?
Sully. Throw me your lighter.
All right, I'm
You think? Oh. There we go. Right there.
See? You were worried.
There's another one on the edge of this. I don't know if I have that one. Seems like it. Wait a minute. Let me see what it is. Looks like a bracelet. We do have bracelets, but so far it's none of these. Wait, what? He looked up somewhere first. I don't know why. Would this is still all done, right? Okay. We'll walk him back outside. And we turn right. That's at the end.
Like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detail.
Yeah.
You stopped to ask yourself why.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what do you mean, girl?
Ornate brazier. These things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
They don't seem to find the light as much.
Now where?
Keep shooting and follow me.
Hurry.
Keep moving. Sully, keep shooting.
Come on, we can crawl into that. Didn't think I would need that. Wait, I do have that. Why the hell do I not have more ammo, dude? Oh, was it laying on the ground right there? Ooh. All right, that was intense. Yo. How do I throw grenades back? These dweebs.
See any more?
We gotta find cool.
And how are we gonna do that?
Yeah, give me a leg up. Mm-hmm. Wait. Ooh. The sassy 12.
Careful, kid.
And I always.
All right, watch it. Gonna send the ladder down. Alright, heads up. Give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Come on. I wanted that gun. Alright. Collectible right there. Ay, ay, ay. Mine. Let's see what else we got. Okay, we turn back. No cut, by the way. Wow. Still no cut. That's crazy. Alright. This time there was a cut. I'm not sure if that's the next chapter, though. Nope. Still chapter 11. We're running. Running up some stairs. Slamming through doors. Okay. This is the last one.
Get away from me.
Easy now.
I've been drugged.
God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Trust me.
Sorry.
Shh.
Don't shush me.
Sully's not here, Trey. You're on your own now. Trust us. Follow me.
No.
Was I able to choose there, or was there a wrong way to go? Am I supposed to be doing something here? Like sometimes they want you to maybe stand still or something.
Good.
Well, that's bright. Son of a gun. Ooh. I say a bottomless pit over here. Ow. Hi. Boy. Really? Okay. Usually you're not supposed to... Wait, what? Usually you're not supposed to go the way that this dude is going. Hi. Kind of overshot it. Come on. There we go. All right. Save game. How many chapters do we do today? Three, maybe? No. I think we did like three. I think we did 9, 10, and 11. Something like that. But we're like at 75 collectibles, don't we? Aren't we? How many chapters are there? 4 of 8, 4 of 8. 0 out of 3. 3 out of 9, 2 out of 3. So overall it's not that bad with the collectibles. There are a lot of chapters that don't have that many collectibles to begin with. Very nice. Alright, that's gonna be for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press the like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!